You guys are one of the first few people to see a short clip of the DVD that we're coming out with on this on January. So hopefully you guys can check it out. Urbandub, Endless na DVD is coming out in January. Konting story ng buhay namin, how we came to be, paano kami dumating dito sa Manila. At the same time, yung May 9 na concert will be part of that DVD. So hopefully you guys can check it out sa January. Thank you for coming here tonight, man. Give yourselves a good hand. Thank you. On this first song, we want to hear everybody singing along with us. Let's do this shit. Palapan natin si Makoy Manuel on the drums. Sobrang grateful kami kay McCoy for filling in for us. He's also one of our producers. Kasama ni Eric Perlas sa Tower of Doom when we came out with the album Esoteric. The last album that we ever recorded. So we want to do a song from that album. If you know the words, sing along. This one's called Hover. This is one of our favorite bars to be able to perform in. So thank you so much sa mga hindi na pumunta. We want to encourage everybody to keep ordering more drinks. Inuman na lang tayo ngayong gabi. This next song, sinulat po namin. I think it's part of the Embrace album way back 2005. Noong mga panahon na sobrang chubby ko. Kasi lakas ko uminom eh. Inom lang ako ng inom. Here's a story about being an alcoholic. This bottle is bringing me down. No comfort for me in this town. All the faith in these eyes lost the glow and just died. May oras naman ngayon, ha? Medyo mahaba-haba yung gabi. Urbandub has always been about writing songs that can tell stories. A lot of it is personal experiences namin. And we're very grateful na marami sa inyo nakarelate sa amin kahit papano. Thank you. Stories. Thank you.
as a good beginning.
Here's another fucked up story.
Time is a way of healing, so they say. So why am I still left here to cry?
Drama.
Carleen! Asan ako? The pain. The pain still stays the same.
Thank you.
Mahilig pa kaming magtatatalan na. Kaya pa ng tuhod ko tumalan talan eh. Ngayon hindi na. Muna tayo. Welcome to our practice. We're very professional. We're gonna try to pull it off. Kaya no? Here's a song about love, renewal, and hope. This one's called Dim the Headlights.
Close.
So far naman, nag-enjoy kayo kahit paano. Kahit konti lang. Yeah! Salamat. This next song, mula sa album The Apparition, which we recorded around 2008-2009. Nagrenta kami ng bahay sa Cebu, all the way up in the mountains sa mga hindi nakakalam. We lived there for 2 months, magkakasama kaming apat, along with, kung naalala niyo yung roadie namin na si Jordan Capote. Si machong Jordan. Kamukha niya si Justin Bieber. Pero mas pogi siya. We had a fun time recording the album there. Marami kaming spin-off na weed. Malapit kami sa bundok eh. So here's one of the songs that came out of that album way back 2009. Sana magustuhan nyo. This one's called Gravity. We'll be right back. Thank you. Bago tayo magpatuloy, nagpapasalamat po kami sa 19 East for giving us an amazing venue tonight. Thank you. And everybody who's here, thank you. Salamat sa Dark Matter Artisan Soap, sa Pinnacle Clothing Shop, Pinnacle Clothing Line, Nick Automatic, D-Grade Clothing, Future Leader, Move Forward Productions, Yuda Presents, sa Vans, and sa JB Music. And papasalamat din kami. Please check out Simeon Athletics, Flying House Restaurant sa My Teacher's Village, Maguindanao, and Built to Kill Studios. If you guys are interested in recording, check out the new studio being built right now. Built to Kill Studios. Ang may-ari si 8 Toleran ng Queso tsaka si Boards ng Kamikaze. And ang mga sound engineer nila, si John Dinopo tsaka si Russell Manalato. Kakalabanin nila ang Tower of Doom. Sutukan nga kayo. We're a very grateful band, man. Thank you. After 15 years of performing, gusto lang namin muna magpahinga kasi si Janja nasa Australia na, si Lalay busy sa baby. Si John may bagong banda, Cables in Space. Di naman may mawawala totally with music. Iba lang, ibang direksyon lang muna, pahinga muna from Urbandub. Try to find new things outside of the band. If you're not evolving, you're dying. So we just want to try something new. And it's time also for new bands to come up. A new generation of bands, man. So palapakan natin ang Sirens. Palapakan natin ang Faint Light. Palapakan natin ang Autopelic. Ang Fast Pitch, matatanda na yung mga yun. Sige, palapakan natin Fast Pitch. Our brothers. Some of the best new bands that are coming out right now. Some, sobrang daming lumalabas na mga gagaling na UPM artist. Keep supporting people that write original material. Tagalog, English, Bisaya, doesn't matter. Lalo na yung mga tumutugdog ng sarili nilang instrumento. We need your guys' support, man. Especially nowadays, the music industry is going crazy. It's fucked up. This next song we want to dedicate sa lahat ng mga debista na sumuporta sa Urbandub for the past 15 years. If you know the words, help me out. Never take your loved ones for granted. Never take your music for granted. This one's called Endless, a Silent Whisper.
Oh,
Salamat, salamat. Nagsimula kami sa Cebu City. And this is one of the few songs that we did back in 2003 that got us noticed in our hometown. Maraming alaala ang kanta na ito. Para sa amin at least. Yung original na chorus nito, ano? Does he ever get the girl? 'Cause he's been trying for some time. Tapos sabi ni Jeros, yung original drummer namin, tayo na, parang pang-elementary yung lyrics mo. So sabi ko, okay, sige. So pinilita namin. So if you guys know the words to the new chorus, please sing along with us. This one's called The New Tattoo. Thank you. last song na po namin. Pero kailangan lang magpahinga. Tapos gagawa lang kami ng mga bagong project. Project! Fashion! So far, ba't parang ang tahimik nyo? Ayos lang kayo? Soundtrip lang, soundtrip. This next song, mula sa album na Under Southern Lights, we wanna dedicate sa mga loyal na dabista na nandito ngayong gabi. Gumawa sila ng production team, moving from being a fan into actually coming up with their own events para sa mga favorite nila ng mga artists. Sana kasama kami doon. So check out the events of Move Forward Productions, especially by next year. And this song is dedicated to them. This one's called Anthem. We'll be right back. Sana naman naging enjoy kayo ngayong gabi. Kahit pa paano. Sa January, lalabas na po ang Endless na DVD, Urbandub Endless na DVD. So hopefully you guys can check it out. Let's end the night right with this song. Sobrang grateful kami ngayon sa lahat ng blessings na nakuha namin dahil sa inyong lahat na nandito ngayon. But thank you. We're still gonna continue making music. For one last time, man, we wanna hear everybody singing along with us on this one. First of summer. Hindi ako masyadong marunong tigal. Mahal ko kayo. So many great bands, man. So many great bands. Kaya ba? Ang galing na, tumayo kayo lang, guys. I like it. Let's end the night right with this one. Isa pa. Sandali ha. Thank you. up from Fast Mitch and Curbside. Again, McCoy Manuel sa drums from Sen and Tower Room. And my brother, John Dinopol, sa guitar.
Thank you. Thank you, Gabby. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Friends, friends tayo, di ba?
Yes.
Friends
Facebook.
Tayo. Yes. One thing na masaya kami sa Urbandub kasi parang kamikaze lang din. We're all parting ways for now, pero magkakaibigan kami. So at least, down the line, maybe we can play again. Ang astig yan ang kung sabay kamikaze Urbandub. Sabay nag... tapos, sabay... That would be fun. We're gonna end this night really loud. Thank you again for all the blessings, man. Thank you. One last song from the album Embrace. This one's called Alert! The fucking Armory!
Thank you.